Have you ever wondered what happens to you when you fall asleep? Hey, it's Dan Zimmerman and welcome back to Illustrate to Educate. In this video, we'll look at the fascinating stages of sleep and the benefits that sleep has on your mind and body. And be sure to stay tuned to learn more about a Zonli futon floor mattress that can help improve your sleep. When we fall asleep, our bodies go through a series of important physical and mental changes, which help us rest and recharge. Here's what happens step by step. Let's first look at the four basic sleep stages, because sleep isn't just a single state. It's made up of several stages that repeat in cycles throughout the night. In stage one, or light sleep, you are transitioning between being awake and asleep. Your brain activity begins to slow, your muscles relax, and your heartbeat and breathing slow down. It's easy to wake up during this stage. In stage two, or deeper sleep, your body continues to relax. Your heart rate slows even more, and your body temperature drops. And brain activity shows bursts of electrical signals called sleep spindles, which help you stay asleep. In stage three, or deepest sleep, your body focuses on repair and recovery. Your muscle tissues and cells are repaired, your immune system gets stronger, and energy is restored. It's harder to wake up during this stage. Lastly is REM sleep, which is short for rapid eye movement. This is when dreaming occurs and your brain becomes active, almost like when you're awake. Your eyes move quickly, hence rapid eye movement, and your breathing and heart rate may speed up. However, your muscles are mostly paralyzed to keep you from acting out your dreams. These cycles repeat throughout the night, usually around 4 to 6 times. As the night goes on, you spend more time in REM sleep and less time in deep sleep. Another thing that happens when you fall asleep is your body starts releasing different hormones that help with various functions. One hormone is called melatonin. This hormone regulates your sleep-wake cycle. It's produced when it gets dark, helping you feel sleepy and ready for bed. Another hormone that is released are growth hormones. They are released during deep sleep, and this hormone helps repair tissues, grow muscles, and build bones. Last but not least is cortisol. This hormone, which helps regulate stress and energy, is lowest at the beginning of the night and rises towards the morning, helping you wake up. Before we go over other changes, I want to take a moment to show you the futon mattress from a company called Zonli. This company reached out to me to try out their futon mattress, and I was interested because recently I'd been looking for a solution for a high quality mattress for camping and for when visitors stay over at our house. It came vacuum sealed, so I let it sit out for 24 hours before giving it a try. And it's surprisingly very comfortable. And the material actually feels very high quality, and it seems like it's built to last. I think it's gonna work great for sleepovers as well as for outdoors and camping. And my son really wanted to jump on it and roll around on it, so I let him do that. And I also found that you could use it as a topper for a bed or a couch. And at the end of the day, I found it really easy to either roll up or fold and store under a bed. So if you're looking for a convenient, high quality sleeping solution for yourself, or visitors, be sure to check out Zonli by clicking on the link here or in the description and use the code EDUCATE10 for 10% off. Now let's get back to talking about sleep. Another thing that happens when you sleep has to do with physical changes. As your body relaxes, your heart rate and breathing become slower and more regular, especially during deep sleep. This gives your heart a chance to rest and recover. Also, your muscles relax as you move through the stages of sleep. In REM sleep, your muscles become almost paralyzed to prevent you from moving during your dreams. Lastly, your core body temperature lowers as part of the body's natural sleep cycle, which helps you stay asleep. Not only do you experience those physical changes, but your brain activity changes as well. While you sleep, your brain processes information you've gathered during the day. It sorts and stores memories, helping with learning and problem solving. REM sleep, in particular, is important for emotional processing and creativity. During sleep, the brain clears out waste products through a system called the glymphatic system. This process helps keep the brain healthy and reduces the risk of cognitive decline over time. Last but not least, your immune system gets a boost during sleep. The body produces proteins called cytokines, which help fight off infections, inflammation, and stress. Getting enough sleep improves your body's ability to fight illness. In summary, sleep is a crucial process where the body rests, heals, and prepares for the next day. Each stage of sleep plays a role in maintaining physical and mental health, supporting memory, and improving overall well-being. Did you find this video about the stages and benefits of sleep to be helpful? Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to Illustrate to Educate to support more simple videos on topics that matter. Also, be sure to click on the link in the description of the video to check out the Zonli futon floor mattress to help make sleep better.